Okay, Assalamualaikum and very good morning. So my name is Bob Iskandar. I'm a lecturer in my course, okay, under Faculty of Health Science. So for this time practical, I'm going to share with you with the preparation of emulsion. So according to the prescription that we receive from the hospital, we need to prepare a cod liver oil emulsions. Okay, so cod liver oil emulsion is a supplement that people use to take and consume it daily for nutritional purpose. Okay, so again, we're gonna take the cod liver oil emulsion formula according to the BPC 1973 reference. So this is the calculation involving in emulsion preparation. So cod liver oil is a fixed oil emulsion. So we prepare cod liver oil according to the ratio of 4:1. 4 is for oil, 2 parts is a water ratio, and the 1 part is for gum or emulsifying agent. In this case, the cod liver oil emulsion, the doctor requested us to prepare a 200 ml of cod liver oil emulsion. So by knowing that cod liver oil is 200 ml, so by using the ratio of fixed oil emulsion, we can assume that 200 ml is equivalent to the 4 parts of the preparation. Okay, and then how much water that we need to prepare an initial emulsion? So we need to calculate according to the oil parts of emulsion. So 4 parts of water, 4 parts of oil is emulsion leads to 200 ml. So for 2 parts leads to 100 ml. And then lastly, gum or emulsifying agent is a 1 part, okay, leads to 100 ml, is a 50 gram, equivalent to 1 part of initial emulsion. So this is the initial emulsion that we are going to use to prepare a mucilage of early initial emulsion. So we use we need 200 ml of cod liver oil, we need 100 ml of water, and then we need 50 gram of emulsifying agent. Okay, so this is the materials as well as the equipments and the active ingredients that we need to prepare a cod liver oil emulsion. So the ingredient is going to be, this one is a cod liver oil, the pure extract from cod liver fish. And then we have a tragacan powder. So tragacan powder is an emulsifying agent or gum that we use in initial primary emulsions. This is a chloroform water, double strength. This is the bottle that we use to pack our emulsion later at the end of today's practical. So this is the distilled water. And then for materials, we have a measuring cylinder cone, spatula, glass rod, weighing board, porcelain, mortar and pestle. And please ensure that the mortar and pestle is thoroughly clean, because emulsion is a very unstable product. Any dirty or any remnants from the previous manufacturing products will affect the stability of the emulsions. And this one is an analytical balance. So we are going to weigh for each of the ingredients. So I'm going to show you on the proper process of mixing and triturating an emulsion. So this is a 50 gram of emulsifying agent. So we use a tragacan powder. We pour it in a porcelain. Okay, and then triturate it lightly just to ensure to reduce the particle powder so that it becomes, you know, very fine powder. Okay, and then we pour up oil. Triturate it lightly and then put up the water by a bit and bit amount, not every the whole amount of water. We need to put it in a small amount first, and then you triturate continuously, vigorously until a white mucilage initial emulsion being formed. So this is the white mucilage of initial emulsion that has been formed through the process. So after this, we're going to put a little amount of water to dilute it, and then we will transfer it in a final packaging bottle to top up until the required volume. Okay, for emulsion, we're going to use the amber bottle because emulsion is a light protector product. So amber bottle we use so that it can resist amount of light enter that can damage the stability of the emulsion. So now we do the calibration process for 200 ml. Okay, and then close the bottle with the closure, and then indicate the meniscus mark on top of the water with the white label sticker. Okay, done bottle calibration for 200 ml. Okay, so this is how the primary initial emulsion looks like. Okay, it's a white mucilage emulsions. Okay, so the texture is going to be like this. Okay, so this is the initial primary emulsion before we dilute until the required volume of 200 ml. So now the primary emulsion we are going to transfer into a calibrated bottle just now for 200 ml. We pour it inside the bottle and then we will top up with water until the calibrated mark. So slowly just transfer the emulsion. Okay, so now we will top up until the required volume. So this is the final product of our cod liver oil emulsion, BPC-73. Now we are going to put the label and do the labeling process. Okay, so this is the final labeling of our emulsion. So it's a 200 ml cod liver oil emulsion, 30% BPC-73. So the indication from the doctor requested is a take 15 ml twice daily. Patient name expired after 2 weeks after we prepare the emulsions. And remember to put auxiliary label like keep out reach of children. And lastly, at the bottom of the label, you should write your health facility. Like this one is a Faculty of Health sign, my course. So put the label here. So finish our product, cod liver oil emulsion. Okay, so today we finish our practical session for emulsion. So this is our product of cod liver oil emulsion, BPC-73. And I hope you gain some information and beneficial information with regards to our practical session today. So if you like and if you keen to know more about pharmaceutical preparation, kindly subscribe to our MyCourse official channel, share and don't forget to like. Okay, so thank you very much for listening and bye-bye.